Every 60 seconds in Africa, a minute passes. Together we can stop this.